heard of liquid lipsticks, the current big thing. They're long-lasting and bold, but can be quite tricky to work with. Truth be told, you've probably had a couple of encounters yourself, no doubt. Hi, I'm Sachi and welcome to Beauty Guide with Myntra. Today I'll be sharing with you some tips on how to pull off liquid lipsticks the bold way. And a bonus tip at the end of the video, so keep watching. Dry, dead skin is often what makes your lipstick look flaky. So to have a smooth and flake-free canvas, it's important to exfoliate your lips before you apply your liquid lipstick. A sugar-based exfoliator gently buffs away the dry skin, leaving me with soft and hydrated lips. Now, on the off chance that you don't exfoliate your lips before applying your liquid lipstick, your lips are only going to be dry and chapped, and the liquid lipstick is going to amplify that. Follow this vital rule to moisturize your lips so they don't get flaky. And not every liquid lipstick is going to have the same formula, so you might encounter one that's going to dry out your lips intensely. So what I do is apply lip balm over my lipstick as well. This step is what makes a difference, and I cannot emphasize on it enough. Applying a lip liner before applying your liquid lipstick is a foolproof way of keeping your lipstick in check. Matte lipsticks are highly pigmented, so it becomes difficult to take off your lipstick and reapply it without irritating and staining your lips and the skin around it. So just by defining, lining, and filling in your lips, you can play around with your lip color as much as you like. To enhance and make your pout look fuller, all you have to do is slightly overline your lips. I prefer keeping it subtle and line them in shape, as I luckily have fuller lips. Rubbing your lips together after applying a lipstick is a tradition everyone unconsciously follows. However, in the case of liquid lipsticks, once they dry, it's hard to blend. So if you rub your lips together, you're most likely to disturb the drying process, making them patchy, sticky, or even worse, flaky. To avoid this mess, apply your liquid lipstick to your lips and don't move your mouth for a minute or two. If you must blend, then use your fingertips and softly pat your lips. Do not smack your lips together, even if you're tempted to. It's a universal struggle to get a lipstick that suits you. I know, we've all been there. And to end all your misery, I'm going to suggest some of the best lipsticks that have been tried and tested that truly look amazing and are versatile, yet different on every skin tone. We love these classic reds, fresh nudes, bold brown, sassy plums, and perfect pinks. So the next time you're confused, just blindly put one of these in your cart and you won't be disappointed. Now that you have learned the art of applying liquid lipsticks with finesse, it's time to go all out and play with these fun, bold colors and bring out the best in you. All of these stunning liquid lipsticks are available on Myntra. So head on across and pick out what you need. I hope you found this video to be helpful. Tune in for the next in our series of Beauty Guide with Myntra. I'm Sachi, and until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.